if you want to make a custom size in Canva, this is how you can do that. So you either click here on custom size or create a design and custom size here. So hopefully when you start it, you know what kind of size you want. So let's say it is for the Crow's Nest Connect that I run. It is 3.4 by 1.9 and create design. And then you're in the right size. And then you could just design your ad right in here.